What do ecstasy, magic mushrooms, and LSD all have in common? They could all be useful in treating mental illness. There's a growing trend toward researching psychedelics as possible treatments for depression, anxiety, and even PTSD. Usually, those treatments come in the form of self-medicating microdoses of LSD or mushrooms. These tiny doses aren't enough to trip on, but they supposedly give your brain a boost. There's not a lot in the way of research about microdosing, but a few research projects are in the works, and some people swear by it. And while there's little research on the microdosing front, other research on psychedelics seem to bear out the idea that the drugs have some therapeutic function. A growing body of work shows psilocybin, the magic ingredient in magic mushrooms, can be used to fight treatment-resistant depression and anxiety. And last year, the Food and Drug Administration approved a drug trial to see if ecstasy was effective for treating PTSD. Earlier studies had promising results. It's worth remembering, these are only small trials so far. Most evidence for microdosing is just anecdotal. We've got a long way to go before your doctor will write you a prescription for mushrooms.